That was a calling of responsibility. That was a calling of denial of himself. Yeah, the children of Israel, they didn't appreciate the work of Moses. One day is not a complaint, the next day it will be regret. Because of their stubbornness and of disobedience, they wandered in the wilderness for 40 long years. All alone it was Moses, going through all the struggle. All alone it was Moses, going through all the fasting. All alone it was Moses, who was denied of his human pleasure. Yet Holy God was complete, complete, complete. Oh, grace. They complete and rebelled against him. They caused Moses to sin,
cause he was angry.
That's what man can do.
They make you angry.
Even the ones you least expect to
can make you angry.
And because of them he was denied entry to the promised land. But the Lord said, oh Moses,
your eyes shall behold it. Your life it shall not enter. I have said it, that is final. Oh,
fall, God please don't throw away me.